Hello, everyone.
Welcome.
Yes. Welcome to Crossing the Streams. I don't know. I was actually just thinking that originally it was like Crossing the Streams because we all have our own shows. Yeah. And this is the show where we're all together, which, of course, is not really the case anymore.
Yeah, now it's kind of just like a vestigial name.
Yeah. It's just the show that where we put people together that aren't normally together, I guess, or that we're playing multiplayer games, I guess, is the big
thing. Yeah. But it was such a good name.
I know. It was a good name. Lego Morph Cost is a new subscriber.
Ooh.
And, wait.
The cost of rabbits?
I missed somebody earlier.
Ooh.
Was it,
Captain Cobalt.
Captain Cobalt.
Saying Kerplunk.
Yay. And El Chines.
El Chins. Chines.
For 8 months in a row. What a beard.
Thank you.
Yeah. So, how's everyone doing tonight?
Got slightly better.
All right.
Score.
So, yeah, everybody follow Cam's example. Give a good burp,
yeah,
and you'll feel better.
Get it out there. I had a really good lunch today. I went out with Julie, and I ordered a hot stir fry, and they actually made it hot.
Wow.
Yeah, so, when you eat spicy food and you get a bit sweaty and then you step outside and a cool breeze hits you.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it was good. It was good.
Nice. So the burps are just bonus.
Yeah. Yeah. Basically. Yeah. Just a little bit of napalm in the back there.
Cool. Bok Bok Boo won for 5 months. Bok Bok Boo.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much, Bok Bok Boo. And Craced.
Craced for 3 months in a row. Time for Streezing the Crosses.
And Shard 42 has resubbed for 7 months. Saying the beard is getting there, but it needs a few more inches.
Oh, man. I was actually just... Okay, this is weird. Normally, I wouldn't... dream stories are not very good.
Right, right.
But this is very short and relevant to streaming. Mm-hmm. When I had a dream last night that... So I was, like, living at home.
Okay.
It's for some reason.
Like with your parents.
Yeah, yeah.
Right, okay.
But I was still working here. And, Jim Rabbit, thank you for subscribing.
30 months in a row.
30
thank
months.
You, thank you, Jim Rabbit.
Oh, no, did I miss the sub train? Okay, so I was about to come to here to work to, like, start a stream. And my mom picks, like, the phone rings. My mom picks it up. And then she's like, hey, Paul, Natalie Portman is on the phone. And I'm like, oh, okay. And I talked to her, right. and she's like, and so, because apparently the story is that her husband works, like, next door to us.
Oh, okay.
And is also a Twitch streamer.
Right.
And there's, like, some news has come out on Twitch streaming that it's, like, some policy change in Twitch, and Natalie Portman wanted to let me know.
Oh, well, and yeah, so, she seems thoughtful.
Yeah, that right. was. I was like, that's really considerate of her. And so I talked to her, and, you know, we talked. It's like, oh, geez, that's a real problem. Okay, well, I'm on my way into the office now. I'll come in. And then, it's just, and like, the dream sort of turned into, like, a weird thing, like, trying to get to the office and stuff. But I just remembered this weird situation where it was, like, I was at home, and it was, like, Natalie Portman is on the phone to talk to you.
Right.
But it wasn't, like, about anything that would be, like, oh, man, she wants to talk to me.
Yeah, no, it's
It was
like,
just, like, yeah. So this is just, like, some the stuff
yeah,
that's happening. You might want to know,
like,
about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, just offering you a heads up, and you're, like, oh, no, cool, thanks. Thanks, Natalie. I appreciate that. Yeah,
I don't even know if she's married, but in my dream, her husband was just, like, our next door neighbor, like, had an office beside ours.
Right.
And also streamed on Twitch.
See, that's much more interesting than my dream last night, which was that I was driving along someplace and kept finding roadkill gorillas.
Like, just dead gorillas by the side of the road?
Yeah, yeah. Sometimes there would be another gorilla with them looking kind of distraught. And, like, I'd have to be like, could you get off the road? And they'd be like, oh, okay. And they would, like, pull, like, their loved ones, like, mashed corpse off the road. Presumably, I'm assuming they were loved ones or maybe family members or maybe it was just, like, you know, another gorilla pedestrian that happened to witness the event.
Oh, was this like a gorilla sanctuary or something?
No, it was like in out by Broadmead.
Wow.
Yeah, there were just, like, gorillas in the suburbs, you know?
It's always that thing where it's like, you know, well, you know, a dream is just a wish that your heart makes. It's like, no, sometimes dreams are just weird and fucked up.
Yeah, but I was just like, you know, I'd be driving somewhere. I think I was going to pick some, drop Julie off or pick her up somewhere. And there were just like dead gorillas on the side of the road. And I'm like, oh, God, can you clear out of the way, please? I don't want to have to.
When
like...
is City Hall going to deal with this dead gorilla problem?
Yeah, exactly. They're just piling up.
Anyway, so I don't know why I started talking about dream. It was just on my mind. Anyway. Yeah,
Cam's out for Harambe.
Today.
There we go. We got their chat.
Today, we're going to be playing a game that we were supposed to play last week, but a variety of hilarious circumstances happened that made it so that people ended up playing Jalopy with Cam and Alex.
Alex and Ian.
Alex and Ian instead, which from what I understand, went over quite well.
Yeah, everyone possibly, loves Jalopy.
Possibly more successfully than this stream will. We'll see. But today we're going to be playing the thing we were supposed to be playing last week, which is Lovers in a Dangerous Spacetime, which is a quite the name.
Yeah, if you're not familiar, it's a song by Crash Test Dummies, I want to say.
And then there's that. One sec.
No signal.
So already, clearly the Spacetime is very dangerous. Hey, there we go.
All right.
Lovers in a Dangerous Spacetime. Let's see if there's some music. Oh, yeah. So, this is great. Like, there's so many game, like, there's so many, like, AAA titles that are, like, I don't know, Crysis or...
Yeah.
Call of Duty, Medal of Honor, Call of Duty Honor Medal stuff. Yeah. And it's so easy to, like, get them confused.
Yeah.
Get the names confused where it's, like, Lovers in a Dangerous Spacetime.
Yeah.
That's not a name that you're going to, like...
Yeah, exactly. It's, like, is it Call of Duty or is it, what's the other one? God, Modern Warfare? No, Modern Warfare is a Call of Duty game, isn't it?
Yes.
Right.
It's Call of Duty Modern Warfare.
Right.
Or Warfare, as I always write it, if I'm writing it down.
Right. Which have basically turned into Halo by now, if I'm understanding. Anyway.
Wait, this should be over here. That's better. Now we're not looking off screen all the time. Call of the Modern Spec Counter Go.
Yep.
Alrighty.
Call of Duty, Medal of Honor, Black Warfare.
So we're playing this, for those of you who saw the hilariousness of Alex doing getting the stuff working this afternoon on Xbox One, we are playing this on Steam, so should be working.
Yep.
We are on controllers, which seems like the kind of game that would be good for. Also, Cyclops Boy!
Oh, hey, thank you for subscribing, Cyclops Boy.
For 19 months! That's almost 19 months! It's true! It's so almost. Close. It is approaching, but not exactly 19 months.
Yeah. New Xenos Paradox, who dis?
Yeah. It is 18.9 recurring months, which actually is 19.
Yeah, I mean,
Anyway, let's see what this is.
Well,
no one's played this before, so.
All right.
We shall be empty. Must first be empty. Lover Mu, Lover Nu, Lover Upsilon. Oh, Pi. Oh. Okay. Rho.
Can I get Sigma? Well, I'm going to go with... Well, okay. Chemical potential. Nu is not used in chemistry much. Neither is Upsilon. Pi is just Pi. Rho is density.
I thought for a second that they would be sort of looking like their symbol, but no, they're not.
Yeah, I'm going to go with Rho.
I'm going to go with Rho?
Yep.
I kind of like Pi.
All right.
I guess Pi is circular.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. There are thematic things there. I have a thorax.
All right. All right, I'm getting the love.
Yep. Long ago, in a faraway future, super smart scientists built a machine to harness the most awesome force in the universe, love.
Nice. All you need is love.
With the power of the Ardor Reactor, explorers took to the stars, uniting all the peoples of the galaxy.
As soon as you add reactor, now I'm worried.
Yeah. All were protected by the League of Very Empathetic Rescue Spacenauts, the lovers who guarded the reactor. The Love Foundry. But disaster was brewing.
Damn.
Rut-row, Raggy. An error in the XOXO matrix allowed the dark forces of anti-love to seep into our reality.
Oh no. Love and hate are two parts of the same coin, but anti-love is different altogether.
Yeah, the explosion ripped a hole in space-time itself, and the Ardor reactor was blasted to pieces. Oh dear.
Ah!
No! Save the bunny person! No!
Oh no! It's a cage with spikes on the inside.
Ada or Ardor? Now, with anti-love spreading across the galaxy, the fate of our space-time seems decidedly unlovely. Yeah, anti-love. Very different than... Okay.
Go, bunny man!
Oh no, system's failing. Main fleet gone, but the prototype ship, it might still have power. The prototype ship is cut off in the west ventricle, but if I can just get a signal through...
You can do it, bunny man!
Okay. Dr. Hopsy Flopsy.
Oh, I see. Okay, I've got guns.
Okay.
Are we supposed to be... I think we're supposed to be shooting the green things.
Gotcha. I'll get down to the bottom turret.
Okay. I guess this is definitely going to be one of those games where we need to actually, like, communicate with each other to some extent.
I got it. Okay.
All right. Shield and engine pods. Here they
Where
come.
Are the engine pods? All right. Okay, we got to shoot them
at the same time.
Okay.
Boom.
There we go. We got this.
Despite this all being about love,
I'll get on the turret. You get to the engine.
It's still also about shooting.
Yep.
Oh, I can turn this.
Okay. Cool. I'll get to the turrets. I'll man the turrets.
Okay. I got the shield.
All right. We're good. Just keep us shielded. There we go. All right.
This is a very poorly designed vehicle. I'm just going to tell you that right now.
Got it. Okay. I'll get on the engines. You keep shields up.
Okay. Yeah, some sort of centralized control system would be a very good innovation. Tunnel to the right is sealed. Okay. Oh, we need a thing.
We need a key. We need the purple key.
Oh no. We need to save the bunny.
Okay, how do we save the bunny?
Shoot it?
Sure. Maybe the bottom turret? Oh,
okay.
There we go. Hooray!
Yay!
Okay, we got the purple key. Rad.
All right,
here they come.
I like, despite that this being all about love, the only way we can actually interact with the world is through shooting it.
Yeah, well, those are love beams.
But hey, the lasers of understanding.
Yeah.
That's what we're using here.
Yeah, exactly. the railguns fire love slugs that are made of only the finest depleted uranium.
Protein psycho!
But it's not approved for field use. All right, get on the lower turret.
All right.
And fire! Ooh.
Ah.
All right, we're good, we're good, we're good.
Do we... How does the Yamato gun work? It looks like the control for it is over in the top corner there.
Yeah. Is it kind of like... Space Battleship Tomato or whatever?
Very powerful.
Time it just right. Okay.
Oh, I see.
It's orbiting.
So you can't actually control where it shoots. You just control when it shoots.
I got you, fam. I got you. All right. We're good.
I feel like using that gun is going to be...
very important. All right. We need 5 more purple keys. No. I'm sorry, Space Bunny. Yay.
That...
Uh-oh. We got TIE fighters incoming.
Oops. I did not mean to be on the engine, but okay.
Yeah, you're there now. Keep us going. Oh, neat. It's the Death Blossom. All right. Get us in position, and then we'll get whatever this is.
Oh ho! Map.
Ooh.
Map station. Use it to map.
Okay. We're good.
What does the button do? Oh, I see.
Oh. All right. We have
allows
many
us
more
to see
unexplored
more.
Things.
Okay. Got it. Gun is charged again.
All right. Angles of deflectors.
So the deflector isn't active when it's turning. Ooh, what's that?
Je ne sais pas. Looks like some kind of thing.
Should I try and shoot it?
There's no obvious weak points. I'm hearing...
Oh no!
Wait, what?
Nice one.
Ha! Eat shit!
Oh jeez. I am the shieldsman!
We do shoot these things, right?
Yes. Yep.
Okay.
It's fine. It's all good.
Ying, 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 ying.
Hmm. Here, let me go look at the map.
Yeah.
We can go down there.
Yeah.
And then there's that question mark, whatever that is.
Yeah, I don't know how to interact with this.
Oh,
it's just open.
Do we need to shoot that?
Let's find out.
Yeah. Ah, map data.
Ooh, Space Bunny location.
Oh, nice. So it just tells us where one is. Space Bunny!
This reminds me a lot of,
Yeah. I hope it doesn't, continue to be like that.
Yeah.
Oh, what's this? Security system's gone.
Shield can block bullets. Why would we need that?
I'm hoping.
Angle the deflector.
Deflector hath been angled. Got this.
All right. Can you go onto a... Or no, wait, I'll just go and blast it.
Yes. Nope, can't blast it. You just have to go past it.
Okay. All right, there we go. Here comes another one. All right, we're in business.
We're in business. It's a good thing that the bad guys don't have these deflector things.
Yeah.
It makes the security system effectively useless.
Yeah. I mean, arguably the security system wasn't great to begin with, but I mean, here we are.
Yeah. Look, it was a security system made for love, okay?
Yeah.
Not war.
Ying!
Shit, sorry. One might question why we needed to have a security system in the first place.
Well, for unrestricted access to love is proven to be relatively toxic.
Sometimes there's just a little too much love.
Yeah.
Yeah! Go, all space right. Bunnies!
No, crap. No, okay.
This is not sustainable. Fire
I'm
the
on it.
Fancy
I'm on
gun.
It. I'm on it. All right. We have to... Fancy gun is coming around. Eat shit. Experience unconditional love. Okay.
All power to the forward fancy gun.
Please don't mash us. Please don't mash us. All right.
Our health
there we
doesn't
go.
Seem to, like, regenerate.
No, that seems bad. Lang. Nice shielding. Good work.
Ow!
That'll buff right out. Don't even worry about it.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah.
It's fine.
That's fine.
As long as we stay spherical.
Yep.
Once you start getting, like, oval-shaped.
Yeah.
Then, we've been hitting too many times. Oh,
yeah,
bunnies
exactly.
Heal you.
Oh, bunnies do. Oh, okay. Well, isn't that nice of them?
Oh, it looks like there's a heart up there, too.
Ooh.
Or maybe that... Actually, wait, no. A heart is probably not health in this game.
Yeah. That is... Ah, there we go. All right.
It's the end of the area. All right. High five.
Yeah. You made it, thank goodness. Our only hope is to recover the four Ardor reactor pieces. I think one of them is an Ursa Major. Can you investigate? Probably.
I guess. Wait.
All right.
What are the different... Oh, we can't. Oh, wait.
Don't know yet.
All right. Time for a bear hug. Difficulty normal?
Gumball zero.
Oh, wait, there's different ships?
Oh, neat. We can unlock. Oh. Neat, okay.
Looks like they're all circular, but...
Yeah. Sturdy, lovely prototype battleship.
All right, we need five bunnies.
All these bunnies are experiencing distress.
Ah. see what we got going on here.
All right. We can collect a bunny over to the right.
All right. It looks like this area is just a bunch of islands and stuff.
Yeah. Which is probably fine.
You can hear the bunnies.
Yeah. They are unhappy. No.
Oh no. Hey. Oh jeez.
Holy shit. Yeah. Alright. Alright. You think you're fancy, do you?
This guy's a little flamethrowers.
Okay. Next one was over to our right or left.
Yeah.
Everything's dandy.
I feel like...
Oh, wait. What's the green?
Oh, the green dot.
Yeah.
On the map. I do not know. Yeah, I feel like the... Whoa.
Wing.
The red meteor thing. Probably bad.
Yeah. Ow.
Ow.
Alright, we're fine. I'll just not direct us into any of those anymore.
Oh, the green things are gone now.
Yeah, maybe those are spawn points?
Oh, here's another. Oh, the green things are bad guys.
Okay.
What? Green can't be bad guys. My whole world has gone topsy-turvy.
Yeah.
Ow.
Everything's fine. Well, okay.
I think...
There we go.
It appears... I think bad guys just kind of spawn randomly.
Looks to be. Okay, everything's fine.
Oh, right, of course. Green is the color of the anti-love vortex.
Oh, yeah.
It's true. It's an interesting idea, actually. Green, usually good, but also the color of, like, you know...
Envy.
Well, and like, you know, poison and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so.
And then red is stop, but also love and...
Passion.
Passion, yeah.
When did this come out?
I feel like a couple years ago.
Okay. Do you want to check the map, actually?
I do.
I mean, I'm just kind of sitting here blasting asteroids. Okay, yeah, we are going in the right direction.
Yeah.
This has, like, a bumpin' soundtrack.
It does. I love the art direction is pretty sweet, too.
Yeah.
You know, it's this thing. I almost feel like it's a game that, like... It started from the premise of, let's make a game that's, like, as brightly colored as possible. What should that game be?
Yeah.
It's like, all right, well, you know,
okay,
pinks and greens and stuff. Let's make it about
love.
Hold on.
Preparing to fire the thingy-do. Eat shit.
Thingy-do fired. Oh, no. Okay, that did not work the way...
Yeah, no, that was not ideal. That was not ideal.
Although it did make him run into a thing, so...
Yeah.
That was something, I guess.
Idiot. These guys are very dodgy. Okay. We have problems. We have problems.
Nice.
Okay, good. Good save.
Good save.
Bunnies! Don't worry, buddies. We're coming for you.
We hear you, bunnies.
One...
Yeah,
we just gotta murder some folk first. Nice shielding.
I didn't set out to always be on shield, but that really does seem like a...
Very important job.
Yeah, seems like a very useful I wonder if we can get into, like, an upgrade to make it so that the shield covers more of the thing. Ooh, a present!
Hopefully. Yay!
What the... Alright, we'll deal with these guys and then we get to open the present.
Ying? Ying, 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 ying.
Yamato, maybe?
Yeah, maybe. Hold on,
hold on.
Everything's fine.
Nice. Oh, jeez.
Don't worry, these guys are fucking amateurs. There we go.
Turns out, the shielding that covers a little less than a quarter doesn't work when there's two guys on ultimate sides.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright.
Let's find out what the present is.
Power gem.
Power gem. Oh, let's put it on shields.
Nice.
There we go.
Okay. Bigger shield. And it extends farther, too. Oh, it moves faster, too.
Yeah, alright. Let's check out the map.
Okay, so we don't have any more info on where bunnies are, so I guess we just have to go into the unexplored region.
I want to try to avoid the asteroid fields.
That seems wise, but ultimately futile, perhaps.
Perhaps.
I'm not sure whether the shield blocks asteroids yet.
Let's not find out. Like, I think that we seem to have cleared some of the asteroids.
I mean, you did blow up a bunch of asteroids, but there does seem to be also more asteroids.
Yeah, all right, I'm just going to try to navigate this asteroid field.
Nice. Thread the needle. All right, well, that answered that question.
Uh-oh. Ha!
Oh!
Ew. Ying. We're fine. It was an enemy attack.
Yeah.
Hi.
Back off.
Oh, what are you?
I don't know, but I feel like they're not friendly.
Got him.
For a game about love, I'm disappointed that we haven't found more friendly things. So, yeah, I guess we just want to go into unexplored area. Ooh, there looks like there's a question mark there.
Okay. However, there's also a tank over here. Mind the things.
Flames.
Okay. Got this one. Got it. We're good.
What do we got?
Let's find out. Oh, a present.
Ooh, another
metal gem.
Metal gem.
What does that do? Let's put it in the navigation.
What was the gem that we got? What was the other gem?
Power gem.
Metal gem. All right.
Well, these guys are—they scooch. They scooch. Watch them scooch. Oh, they don't like being shot at, do you?
No.
Something you should have thought of, maybe.
Okay, maybe just stay on one. Okay, there you go.
Yeah.
Okay, so what does a metal? Oh, look, it's like all metal now.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh,
hey, I like that.
It fires caltrops.
I like that.
Oh, we can use our thruster now as maybe as some kind of weapon? Haha! Idiot.
Wow.
However, it seems to also be, okay, they're short-lived.
Wait. Okay.
Oh, yeah, okay, I was, negligent there, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Metal turrets suck, by the way.
Okay,
good to know.
Hi.
I'd really like to find some bunnies soon, or health is getting a little low.
Things are getting hazardous, but I'm sure that, you know, we'll be fine.
Yeah. Love will see us through.
Yep.
Dropping caltrops everywhere just seems...
Seems unlovely, but...
It seems negligent is really what it seems like.
Boop, 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 boop.
Interesting. Those guys are very... About to say those guys are very good at dodging, but anyway.
Then you find out that they, in fact, are not.
Well, they are good at dodging, but the caltrops are quite good at forcing them.
Yeah.
Or forcing their hand to where they need to go.
We're going
to
get you. We're going to get you. We're going to get you. I'm going to eat you is what's going to happen. Yeah.
My controller is vibrating.
That's weird.
I think that's the edge of the map.
Oh. Mind the port quarter. All right, let's check the map. Yeah. Okay.
All right. Well, I guess straight this way. Yeah. So I think that is the edge of the map there. I didn't hear the noise before.
Yeah. No. It's very cute.
I think we can just bump those out of the way with the shield if we need to.
Probably, but... Well, aren't you a tedious...
Yeah, caltrop should not be adorable.
Yeah.
Also, I like that we seem to have inertia in space.
Yeah.
That's always fun.
Just gonna systematically search the map here.
Oh, all right, there's the edge.
There's the edge. We have company, Paul.
Aha. Actually using the map properly, so it's like, hey, we know what's coming. Wonder what this is like. Obviously, this would be easier with...
With four people.
With more people. But... But I would imagine that they... Like, they must change some other stuff in order to... Oh, hey.
Yeah. Oh. What's this?
Oh, it's health.
That seems lucky us.
Great. Oh, and there's two bunnies.
Yeah.
Which is all we need. Beauty. Alrighty.
Nice. Okay. Okay. We're good. We're dandy. We're hip. We're happening.
It was a love plant.
We're just gonna power on through. Power on through.
That does not seem like a love plant.
No, that seems rather... Nope. We seem to have upset whatever it was. But it'll be fine, I'm sure.
It's okay.
We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. How are you? Why would you ask?
Oh, that's...
We're in orbit, so that's good, that's good. Okay.
I'm concerned those red guys haven't, the like, black and red dudes didn't get a chance to actually do anything.
Yeah.
Which is great.
Yeah, no, I think that's really kind of ideal.
But it concerns me, though, because we don't know what they're going to do when they do something.
Well, we'll burn that bridge when we come to it.
Aw, yeah.
All right.
I do love that those guys, the little flamethrower guys, like, squeeze their body when they fire.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
Like a bulb or something.
We're getting out of the way. We're getting out of the way. We're getting out of the way.
Nice. That dodging. The caltrops also act as a very, a limited sort of, not a shield, but they will...
Yeah.
They will
intercept munitions.
Intercept things. More all of
right,
a.
We're coming right through. We're coming right through. Eat shit, buddy.
Oh, hey. Is that new information?
Which?
That we can just ram guys?
No. No, I've been doing it.
Artistically similar to Katamari Damacy? I mean, I don't know about that, other than the fact that you're, you know, a ball.
Yeah, very so, satisfying.
Problem with being a flamethrower is...
Yeah, having to get close.
Super unstable.
Yeah. Bad move, brother. We got company.
Company, eh? I'll put out the nice plates. The heart is back there.
Oh, it is, too. Sorry, I got preoccupied slaughtering these guys.
That's fair, you know? I mean, I guess there could be other stuff on the in the map in terms of, like, upgrades.
Yeah.
Things, but, I don't know. Crap.
All right. Here we go. Everything's dandy. Some motherfucker's always trying to ice skate uphill.
Try to bring that weak shit around here.
Yep.
Ow.
Ow. Fuck. My dad is totally gonna kill us.
Oops.
Alright.
Is it bad that a meteor just got sucked into that portal?
I'm sure it's fine.
Hey, we unlocked the first stage achievement. What, there were five bonus friends? Wait.
Oh, we totally ignored them. We abandoned those people and now
were there five
die.
Bonus friends?
Apparently.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
I feel kind of bad about that now. Activate the two warp triggers to start the mission. Oh, hey.
All right.
There's upgrades and stuff. Oh, nice.
All right, you go right, I'll go left.
What do we got? Oh, a power gem. Where do we want it? One of the... Oh, we could put it in the engine
yeah,
to make
we could
us
put it
faster.
In the engine, yeah. Does that kick out the metal gem?
I don't know. Or we could... Can we put another gem in the ship? Well, let's see what happens when we put it in here.
Oh, yeah.
It kicked out the...
And
it,
oh, well.
It didn't actually kick it out. It totally destroyed it.
Yeah.
That's not good.
Oh, well. No. Whatevs. Maybe we're a bit faster now.
There's 10 bunnies per stage. Okay.
Okay. Now,
for future reference.
Yeah, all right. Those bunnies died of Martians. It wasn't our fault.
Yep. It was a terrible tragedy.
Yep. But, you know, mistakes were made. But let's never forget that it was the anti-love forces that killed them.
Yes.
Not us.
Oh, man.
Okay, we broke an orbit.
Check that out. You got like a big boost every time
yeah.
you shoot.
No, this is good. This is good. Oh, we can slingshot between planets.
Seems solid. I wonder if that yeah. hurts guys.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, we've got the location of one of the bunnies.
Hold on. I'm just...
Yeah.
Sorry, I was just killing guys. All right. Let's move along.
Oh, there's triple bunny action over there.
Yeah. Three bunnies at the same time. Okay, okay. Do you want to get on one of the guns and we can... I think we can open this.
Cool. What are you gonna do, buddy?
Oh!
Nice.
Just kettled him.
Nice.
Well, everything's fine. Those guys? Fucked.
This is where me and my boyfriend gave up for a month. I need to get him back to play this game soon. Wait, was he your boyfriend before you played this game? Or is this what... Is this part of the magic of the game? I guess the The maze thing, the map thing just wants to tell us the location, but we know the location, yeah. Right?
All right, we're good, we're good, we're hip, we're happening.
Sorry.
It was fine. All right, bunny friends, we gotcha. Daddy's here.
Daddy's good. Whoop.
Ah, 17 shits.
Oh, jeez.
Uh-oh.
Whoa! I can't wait. Run! Run!
Run! Yeah, no, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good.
Sorry, I should have specified. Run away.
Run away. Yeah, no, we're powering out of here. We're good. We're dandy.
Okay.
What was the problem again?
Holy crap.
Okay. 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 We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. How are you? How are you?
I'm fine. My word. That guy was larger than one would think.
Don't fat shame, Paul. Okay.
Wait, okay, you got it?
For certain values of it, yes. We're good. Oh, my heavens.
I'm real glad we upgraded our engine.
Yeah.
Holy crap. What the hell was that?
Metal turrets are apparently quite bad. We'll put it in the Yamato device. Uh-oh, we got company.
All right, now we have a Yamato device with a saw
shields
blade.
North!
With a saw blade on it. So that's something.
Yeah. Okay.
I wonder if there's some health around somewhere.
Man, wouldn't that be nice? Wouldn't that be nice? Wouldn't it be nice if we were fixed?
Yeah.
And the battleship wasn't on fire.
Yeah, all right, so.
We got company coming.
Oh, hey, the thing is still letting us know about, about bunnies. Maybe that wasn't actually the one. Oh, hey.
Oh, okay, all right.
Well, just on the other side of the thing, but.
All right, well, let's take care of these guys then.
Ow, shit.
17 shits.
I really wish the shield didn't go down when it turned.
Yeah.
I guess that would, you know. Make things easier.
You know what? I ain't got time for your shit, son. Lover Row?
I guess the bunnies will heal us somewhat. I don't know how much they heal it, but. Maybe there'll be also one of those heart plants around somewhere.
It is possible. All right, we got incomings.
Metal gem on shield makes it stay as you turn. That sounds super sweet. Metal shield stays active while it moves. Oh, okay. That's interesting. What is the power gem?
Dodge, Paul.
The power gem on the shield makes it spin faster and cover a larger area, though. And unfortunately, you can't have both. And you can't repurpose them either, which kind of sucks. Like, you can't remove a gem, I don't think.
What do metal turrets do?
I don't know.
I was just told they were not good. Okay. Scopes are clear. Incoming.
And outgoing. Metal turrets are fine, but have drawbacks. Yeah, I don't know what the Metal Yamato does. I guess it's like it'll hit them if they get that. Is it just they'll hit them if they get that close?
I don't know.
I don't know. We haven't actually fired it since, so who knows what it'll do.
We got incoming.
Oh, different size dots. I feel like those guys don't seem to be actually. They seem to be just kind of.
Yeah, they seem
around.
To be in orbit. Whoa! okay, that, the Kersplodey thing was bad. No more of that Kersplosion guy.
Yeah, or when you see one, we just book it the other way as quickly as possible.
Yeah.
We don't be like, oh, hey, what does this guy do? Yeah, we could try firing the Yamato gun just to see what it does
yeah,
right now.
I mean...
It doesn't take that long to charge.
Okay. Interesting. I like it. That seems like it could be useful.
What's nice is that it actually does the full rotation now yeah. instead of just a little bit. All right, good to know. Good to know. That was not what I expected.
Yeah. All right, we're in for some hairy times over here.
So with that, it actually doesn't matter the timing of it as much, eh?
Yeah, because it'll just sweep out an area.
Yes.
It is the Luxa.
There's a green thing expanding from below us. You see that?
Yeah, now it's shrinking. I wonder what that's about.
It seems bad. Wait. Careful.
Ah.
I am not...
Let's see what it's about.
Oh, okay. And we can't...
Oh, I get it.
Just like, go check the map.
Is there a reason to go through here?
Maybe I'm assuming that's where bunnies are.
Yeah, it definitely seems like there's some kind of bunny in here.
Could we maybe see if we can get some help before we do the tricky navigational part?
I don't see why.
Well, too late for that. All right.
Okay.
I believe in you, Cam.
Man, okay. Famous last words.
Shield works.
Okay.
That's good.
Power through. Powering through now, boss. Powering through. Cool. Hey, bunnies.
I hear bunnies. Oh, bunnies.
We gotcha, Haas.
Pretty sure one hit and we're dead.
Well then, better not get hit. No. Yes.
No! No! We exploded.
Oh.
Exploded in a pile of love. All right, well,
luckily
okay.
That never happened.
Now that we actually know what that...
Yeah, what the bomb, exploding thing does.
Considering how well we did with no health.
Yeah, I feel we,
All right.
Power gem, how about... I think we actually do kind of want it on the engines.
We do want it on the engines?
Yeah.
Because, yeah, it was pretty handy. I just wish we could use that metal.
I know.
Like, move the metal gem first, but I guess we can't. Mm. All right. You lost
Fire
the upgrades you got that trip. We only got one upgrade.
Yeah.
Not
the shields.
One. I need this one. Power gem on turret is triple shot.
Yeah.
I mean, that sounds good. But the only problem is it's only actually useful a quarter of the time, though.
Mm-hmm. All right, here we go.
All right. Well, now we know what to do. Okay. I wonder if they're always in the same... Whoa, this
Ooh,
is different.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah! Dear God, why?
This is... Okay. I wonder if they're always in the same spot. No, they're not. They're in a different spot, too. And there's different enemies.
Yeah, it's procedurally generated.
Well, The level is the same, I think. Just the enemies are different?
Maybe. Anyway, that was not cool, what those things are. Let's not have any more of those.
All right. We try not to hit those sticks.
Yeah, except this time we kind of have to if we want to. Or no, wait, let's see what's...
Down, okay.
There they are. Okay, so this is just going to take some very precision fire. Shields at the ready, Mr. Sanders. All right, there we go.
I mean...
Yay!
Okay, if there's a Remember to run if there's a bomb.
Yep. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, shit. Seven shits. 45 different kinds of shit.
Oh, jeez. Aha!
I got it. Nice shield work, Paul. Nice shield work.
It's the problem with the Yamato gun is it's always like
it's never in the right place.
Well, it's always like that would have been a good time to use it.
Yeah.
Rather than
yeah, we could have totally used the Yamato gun there. That would have been good. Okay, more bunnies. Yeah, away.
Okay. I find it just concerning that bomb guy wasn't like a scripted thing.
Yeah, that was just like a procedural thing.
Which means that we could encounter one of those bomb guys anywhere.
Yeah. I don't know why I killed that, but it's dead now and won't bother us ever again. Which I really feel is in the spirit of
loving.
Yeah.
I'm not
what
sure it was
that?
Bothering
don't you. Know? Fuck it though. Got places to be, Paul.
Okay, it's definitely a gun.
Yeah. Maybe only because we murdered its fellows.
It's true, a Yamato attack just should clear up the asteroid field quite nicely.
Yeah, I suppose so. All right, let's get in close and then fire the Yamato.
Pisico Co-op, thank you for subscribing. Oh yeah, that works nice.
Yeah, all right. Taste it. God damn it. We have incoming. Had incoming. All right, we're dandy. I can hear bunnies.
Can you? Oh yeah, you're right. They aren't even on our map yet.
All right, these guys, they're gonna get tomatoed so fucking hard.
Fire tomato gun! Oh man.
Well, man, it's never as dramatic as you need it to be. When you just want to tomato somebody real hard and, like, you get nothing. There they are. Alright, bunnies. We got you.
Oh, one of these places. Yamato is charged.
Alright. We'll bring the Yamato around on its next orbit. We got it. Okay. Nope.
Now we gotta synchronize two orbits. This is problematic.
No, we're not going to have a good Yamato solution on these guys for another, like, at least now. Oh, eat shit. Eat shit, buddy. Or perhaps it will be I who eat shit.
Oh, dear. This is like that thing where it's like, you know, in order to, have you seen, like, The Martian?
Yeah.
Where they're, like, trying to synchronize, it's like, well, Mars is going to be here, and Earth is going to be here.
Yeah.
It's like, we can't do this for another, like, 3 months.
Yeah. Chill out, bunnies. We got you.
All maybe, right. Maybe a little less screaming and more, like, giving helpful advice. All right, we got four.
Yeah, don't encourage the backseating from the bunnies. Ow!
Well, I'm just thinking, like, maybe the bunnies could be, like, he's the kind of enemies that are around here or something.
Yeah, it's like...
Rather than just, meh, meh. Shkapoom.
We got incoming.
What? No. Oh.
Oh, they ate an asteroid.
Nice. I appreciate situations where the environment is just as dangerous to the enemies as it is to you.
Yeah. Yeah, it feels good.
Bunnies are keys and upgrade materials. Well, they're keys anyway.
Yeah.
I don't think you can upgrade things with bunnies.
I mean, maybe, you can try. Maybe we haven't been using enough bunnies. Maybe that's been the problem.
Stick a bunny like head first in the top of the console.
Yeah. Alright, is the gun working any better? We filled it with bunnies. Well, I mean, we filled it with bunnies for one shot. Now all the bunnies are gone. We need more bunnies.
That one shot was a doozy, though.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Here's something cool.
Yeah, those guys are gonna have dry cleaning bills, the likes of which no man has ever seen.
Oh, I see. When you get bunnies...
Shields on the starboard quarter!
Oh, sorry. Bunnies allow you to level up. If you get enough bunnies. Damn it!
Metal gem. Let's see what it does in this turret. Oh, neat.
Interesting. I can see why people were saying it might not be good, though, because it is...
Yeah, it doesn't...
It's quite a bit different than the regular attack. Well, let's experiment with it.
Yeah. I like how these guys disintegrate into, like, drill-based ice cream cones.
Yeah, the little pile of stuff left on the planet is nice.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, here's a big one.
Yeah. Well, aren't you a healthy boy? Oh, I just killed all your babies. How'd that feel? Idiot. Now you don't feel anything.
Oh, there's some hearts down there.
Okay.
I mean, we're actually doing pretty good for health right now. Maybe we should save those for...
Yeah.
Mark, well... Keep an eye on that.
Yeah, we'll mark it as a maybe.
We have to meet one of those bombs again.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, we've slingshot around this place. Time to break orbit. Three quarters impulse.
Oh.
Okay, we're at the edge of the map. Ooh. Unsecret.
Oh, it's a bunny finder.
Short controlled bursts. All right, let's see where the bunnies are.
Oh.
Ah!
That's convenient.
They do seem distraught. Uh-oh. Well, aren't you healthy?
I kind of want
to... All right, bunnies, we've located you. You don't need to...
I have this urge to see, to, like, see the behind the scenes of the person, like, recording the bunny noises.
Yeah.
Just, like, some person in a recording booth going, meh, meh, meh,
or maybe meh. They just got a bunch of bunnies in a cage and poked them with a stick.
All right. Now, we don't necessarily actually want to go through there yet.
Yeah. Let's locate the some more bunnies.
Because the more bunnies we get...
Oh, did you see?
Ah, I saw that. Yeah, yeah. Oh, careful.
No. These guys? Fucked. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna fire the Amato cannon uselessly. As I completely flail at these guys.
Oh, scheisen.
Okay, that was kind of sweet. Oh, neat.
Scheisen. You're literally flailing at them.
Don't flail shame me, Paul.
No, I'm not. I'm saying you're using a flail.
It's true. I identify as flailkin.
Precision.
All right. There we go.
Alrighty. What do we got? What do we got?
Beam gem.
That's a new kind of gem.
Yeah. Sure. Let's put it in the Amato cannon.
I thought it was already a beam, but you know what? Let's see.
Yeah, maybe it wasn't. Actually,
no, just give it a fire. Let's see what it is.
Okay. Okay, we've explored that region. That one has an asteroid field. So let's go down here.
Oh yeah, it looks like there's a thing there. And maybe we should pick up a little bit of health on our way.
Yeah.
All right.
Holy crapper. Ah, no!
Right!
Yeah, those things. All right. Clean up aisle two.
Although, in principle, I like that.
Yeah, no, that was good. It was just ecologically unfeasible to use right there.
Now I kind of want to know what, like, beam shield or beam engines do.
Yeah.
Beam on a regular cannon also seems good, yeah. Mm-hmm. Beam engine is great, someone says. All right. Yeah, it'd be nice. It'd be nice if you could move gems around so you could, like, experiment without it being stuck, but...
Yeah.
Although, I mean, considering we're, like, on the second level, presumably gems aren't that hard to come by.
Yeah, exactly. We've acquired a lot of them. But I do like this whole power gem on the engines.
Yeah, it does seem to be very... especially the little boost you get when you fire it.
Yeah. All right, steady on.
Beam engine is great. Engine becomes a weapon. Yeah, I can see that.
Let's completely reload, shall we?
Might as well. It's better on our ship than on this planet, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll have lots of opportunity. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we have an orbital friendship laser.
Yeah.
I mean, it's orbiting us.
Us, yeah.
Which is not normally what you think of when you think of orbital, but you know what?
You know.
I'll take it.
We all warp space-time.
Gemsian gem!
Oh, ying ying! Oh, that felt good.
Yeah, it might not be quite as effective. It might not be as effective as a regular turret, but it is more satisfying.
Yeah.
So, like, I could fire a laser at it, or...
Or...
Just smash it with a big metal thing.
Yeah.
Ah, you can double gem eventually. So it's an upgrade thing.
You... Nope, don't worry, I got the port or the top side. Just keep that one on the right. Stable. There we go.
Alright, I think the entrance to that...
Sure.
I think the entrance to the thing on the, oops. The entrance to the thing on the right there is at the top of it.
Okay.
If I recall the map correctly.
Well, now that we're in orbit, let's check the map again.
Yeah, you see
that. Okay, yeah. But there's also, like, ones here.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah. There's one right there. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah, there it is right there. I can see the button.
Please do not mash us.
Ooh, there's a triple up there. Trip bunnies.
I'm gonna need you guys to chill out. Ying, ying. Man, the flail of understanding.
It's the precursor.
A metal gem. Let's just stash it somewhere for now.
Oh, that's a good idea. I didn't realize... I didn't think about that you could just kind of leave it.
I mean, I'm presuming it won't just despawn.
Yeah, I don't really want another metal turret. I mean, we should try the metal shield. Ah, shit.
happening.
Yeah, it's like, okay, bunnies, your concerns have been noted.
Yep.
Whoop. Damn it.
All right. Dear anti-love dipshits, get fucked.
Yeah. Allow us to illustrate for you what true love is. You'll experience it in the split second between when you explode and when you die.
Yep.
Ow!
Motherfucker. Ow! No, it's fine. It's fine. They did that. Blame the enemy, Paul. Blame the enemy. All right. Bunnies, I'm gonna need you to hold real still.
See, it was a love flail.
Oh
shit!
Fuck me! Fuck! 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 Seven fucks!
Run!
I'm trying to run, Paul! Okay, 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 okay. Never mind the shields. Never mind the shields. Get to the turret. Get to the turret. I've got the turret. There we go. There we go. There we go.
Just burning.
Get us out of here, Paul.
Run! Okay, it stopped.
Okay. We're good.
Okay. That actually didn't go too badly.
Yeah, no, that was fine. That was fine. Everything's fine. How are you?
And we have another heart thing right here, too.
Yeah. Hold real still. There you go.
Wait. You have something in your teeth. Let me just get it for you. Bam!
Okay, good work. Got there.
There's a suggestion of the metal gem on the shield. That apparently it's quite effective.
Alright, well, hold on. Let's just clear the orbit. And then, yeah.
Alright, so this is slower. Ah, but it doesn't go away when it rotates. That's nice. It is definitely slower, but it has spikes.
Yeah, so spikes are good. Everyone likes spikes.
And it doesn't go... It not going away when it rotates is actually a reasonably good deal. Mm-hmm.
Okay, to the map room. So yeah, the bottom right quadrant.
So we got two more bunnies to find.
Yeah. That seems like a good place to start looking.
I mean, this, I don't know, I'd be curious to know how, you know, when people normally play this game, is the idea of the fact one person just sort of being on the shield all the time seems like it kind of makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay, so definitely.
Here, I'll watch her back. You watch the one that I'm not shooting at.
Definitely it's slower to rotate around.
Very satisfying. Oh, look at you. Oh, you almost got to shoot. Isn't that good for you?
That's true. There is always, now that we have a spiky shield, I think ramming is even more effective.
Yeah, that does make
sense. Just FYI. So yeah, I mean, theoretically, we could have gotten more people into play this. In fact, whoop.
Lang. Wow. Man. Rude. Okay, hold on.
Ah. Okay, the slowness of this shield is kind of getting to me.
Yeah. We're fine. How are you? Okay, you know what? This guy? Pissing me off. So what we're going to do is end him.
Seems like a reasonable strategy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think it is, actually. Preparing to fire the Yamato Cannon. Yamato Cannon fire.
All right, I forgot about the beam thing. That was all kinds of decent.
Yeah, we just give him an ice cream headache. Boosh.
Oh, hey. Nice.
Why your range so short and flaily? Okay. Off in search of more bunnies. No, not there yet. Not there yet. Keep us out of the maelstrom.
The black hole of love.
Don't I know it?
Oh, hey. I mean, I'm assuming we know basically where it is, but we can check the,
Man, we donked those guys so good. They're gonna wish we never donked them.
Oh, no, they aren't. Because they're dead. Can't really wish about it for anything.
Well, maybe they do in a different continuum. Whoa! Hi! I thought we were in orbit.
There's orbit, and then there's, you know, orbit.
Yeah, then there's what we're doing. Maybe this thing's orbital mechanics are a bit soft. Who knows?
Boop.
Nice work. I hear them.
I hear them, yes. Oh, there's one. What?
70 shits! 70 shits!
That is more...
Yamato cannon fire!
Oh, a nice one. That hit him right in the face.
Don't worry, I got this guy. I got this guy. You watch those guys.
Okay, I got it.
All right, we're coming around for another orbit on him.
Ooh, health. It's okay at the moment, but...
All right.
Oh, there he is. Nice!
Oh, what's it like to be a giant loser?
Ah.
Oh, and I killed your baby. I killed your babies. Your babies, they're fucking dead.
Might as well pick up some help.
Yeah, I mean, like while we're in the neighborhood, right? You know, in case we need to use the can.
Yeah, the, there's definitely a increasing... or a decreasing value of shits.
Yeah. 115 shits.
Yeah. Shit inflation is just unreal.
Yeah. You never want shit inflation. I assume it's better than shit stagflation, though, which just, you know. There's one more bunny, but nobody liked that guy, so do we just want to peace out? No, fine. We'll pick him
go
up.
Go check the, yeah.
Only one place that bunny can really be.
Yeah, it's down yeah. there. Yeah, we might as well go check it out. You get good things for getting all the bunnies. Plus, there could be some extra stuff, too. Right?
Yeah, exactly. We're in good shape.
Feeling good. Reminds me of, there's a thing in, I think it's the original, the original Robotech, movie,
mm-hmm.
where the first time they fire up the, SDF, the Super Dimensional Fortress,
yeah.
and warp, the warp, like, itself warps and go and, like, basically disappears.
Yeah, yeah, they lose the engine, that's right.
Right, they
yeah.
lose the engine, but they're and they're left with these weird point defense shields.
Yeah.
Where there's, they just have basically three, like, little circles.
Yeah, that they can move around.
That they can move around and defend stuff.
Yeah.
And so they have, like, a little, like, rollerball thing to like, move them around. And the people they have operating them are, like, super awesome at it, too.
Yeah.
They, like, block half of all the attacks that come in with just these three little things. That's kind of what I'm feeling like right now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Man, the original Robotech's on Netflix now.
Is it?
Yeah. Man, these guys coming in from the anti-love dimension, build the wall.
Oh, hey, there's the last bunny. That bunny is over on her right.
All right, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Everything's fine.
No worries.
Good old ingenuity is what's gonna take us through here. That and firepower.
Ow.
Ow. Okay, we're fine, we're fine.
It's all good.
We're just getting tossed between multiple orbits here. In fact, we're just gonna go to the navigational school of fuck yourself.
Ramming speed! Perhaps today is a good day to die. For you!
How do you know when it's a good day to die? Like, is there... Do Klingons have basically, like, horoscopes?
I think the horoscope
today
for Klingons...
Today is a moderate day to die.
Oh, crap!
Oh! Hey, buddy! Ow! Ow! Ow!
I think
ow.
The Klingon horoscope is always just... You know, today is a good day to die.
Yeah, today is a good day to die. You're feeling, you know, vulnerable today.
Lucky death numbers are 5, 6, and 12. So try to die somewhere in that.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
We're,
hey,
we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Hey.
Okay.
We're good, good call. We're good, good we're call. Good.
Can we book it out of here?
Don't know what you're talking about. No, fuck.
Fudge, oh no. Do we have to go through all of that again?
Break. Break?
I think so.
Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good.
Oh, we lost everything? Oh, that. We were so many. So, we were too greedy.
Yeah.
Too greedy for bunnies.
That last bunny got us killed. What a piece of shit. Okay.
All right. Well, let's take a quick commercial break.
And then we'll come back and we'll do that level again.
And maybe we'll, I don't know, I think maybe we'll not get the metal shield. I think that was a mistake.
Yeah. Yeah, the metal shield is not quite my flavor of things.
You know what? Let's take a quick commercial break and then we'll be back.
Yeah.
Sorry about that, guys. Hello, everybody.
Hey. All right,
we're back. We were just discussing strategy.
Yep, and having... just cleared the first level. We're now ready to move on to the second level.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that anything else you might have seen was just a figment of your imagination.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have this metal gem.
Yeah.
And
it wasn't honestly great in the turret.
What about the Yamato thing? We never actually got a chance to use that?
Yeah, it just went as like a buzzsaw, right? And it went around multiple times. Like it covered every angle.
Yeah, the nice
which
thing,
I think is what we need it for.
Yeah, really. That way you don't have to spend all the time waiting for it to charge up.
Yeah.
Or waiting
okay,
for
yeah.
it to go around. Let's try that. All right.
The Yamato cannon, was that from Robotech?
It's from a few things.
Like, I guess
it's definitely
also
from
like,
StarCraft.
Yeah. Oh, right, yeah.
It's definitely from StarCraft, but I think it's from other stuff as well.
All right, there's...
General Yamato was like a Second World War...
The Yamato was a battleship in the Second World War.
Oh. I thought...
That was sunk at the Battle of Leyte Gulf.
Oh, okay. For some reason, I thought it was like a he was a Japanese general. Symbol,
I don't know. I don't know things.
An old Japanese battleship. Okay.
It was like, arguably, I think it was supposed to have been the largest battleship ever made. And also one of the last times people bothered making battleships. Because the largest battleship ever made got blown the fuck up real quite easily.
Was it like bigger than like current aircraft carriers and stuff?
I don't know. I think it was just like, you know, 5% bigger than whatever anyone else was building.
Huh. Alrighty.
Uh-oh.
You know what? That one bunny better be worth it.
Yeah. This bunny's like an asshole.
Yeah, Cam and I discussed it, and we decided that bunny that we were trying to save at the end of the last one was a bunny that nobody liked.
Yeah. That guy?
Yeah.
Everybody would agree that that bunny just, you know, was not a good... Nobody likes him.
Yeah.
He's kind of a turd.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm gonna need you to chill out by at least like 40 more percent.
It's the thing that that's really about the ship. Like, it's not okay. Like, I get that you can't have the same control for all four guns, and for whatever reason, the controls have to be over there. But do you have to build a wall right here?
Yeah, yeah, exactly. It seems...
Whose plan was that?
Yeah.
Who built that wall there? Oh, hey, this place.
Oh, good, good,
or
good.
Not
good.
This place, but...
Do we actually have a reason to go through here?
I mean, yeah, there's
yeah,
a bunny
there's
stuff. Yeah,
there's a bunny.
It's the reason we go everywhere.
Yep, here we are.
All right. I believe in you.
I don't.
That's okay.
Here we go. Here we go.
I believe in you, and that's enough.
Is it?
Even if you don't believe in yourself.
Ah, 75 shits. Ow. Fuck a donut. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We're gonna die.
We're fine. We're fine. On the plus side, this doesn't give a lot of space for the bad guys to warp into.
Yeah, exactly. Ah, these guys?
See, that guy just warped and died.
Yeah, they got exploded. Losers.
They keep warping
fuck it. Everything. Ah, no. We gotta get out of here.
They keep warping right into the line of fire.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Man, how stupid would that be? Ow. Yeah. Oh, wait, these things don't actually hurt us that bad.
Yeah, all right. I would call that a win.
Yeah. No, 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 no.
Can the Yamato hurt the wheels of death? I'm assuming not. I don't think they're attackable.
Okay.
All right. That could have gone much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel it could have gone, yeah.
And at the end of the day, really, that's all you can hope for.
Yeah. I have never played Kerbal Space Program because I cannot fucking handle how cute the Kerbals are. And the instant I sent them all to their death, I would just be devastated. Oh, all
right.
Okay. People said Beam Engine is good.
Beam Engine is good.
All right.
Let's give it a shot.
What does it do?
Oh.
Oh, it fires a charge and then...
So when you stop, it fires.
Oh, cool.
Interesting. Is it any good at actually, like...
It doesn't seem... Okay, you know what? I'm just getting us killed here. Well, it's good for running away from things.
Okay. I feel like... So the big danger with this is that you'll be, you're like charging it up, and you're like, doopa doopa doo, and then you run into a wall.
Yeah, exactly.
So
it would be embarrassing.
I feel like it's might be best to see the cannoning part as kind of a bonus rather than actually like deliberately doing this, using it to kill people.
Duly noted. Use cannon to kill people.
But yeah, the idea of smacking people as we run away always seems good to me.
Yeah. You know, you just get them. You get them. Use it and you get them.
I think. Whoop.
No, we don't need to go in there anymore. Yeah.
Actually, let's take a quick. Here, I'm just going to take a quick look at the map. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I can.
There's two question marks up there.
Okay, well, let's go back around then.
And there's health up there, too.
Yeah.
Which seems like a solid plan. Someone's saying modern carriers are like 30% bigger than the Yamato was.
I'd believe it. But. Which is especially like telling because modern aircraft carriers have a lot of like empty space, right?
Hmm. I remember reading this thing that was like talking about how modern aircraft carriers are actually like kind of not good. Oh. Like basically the only reason why aircraft carriers work is because the countries, you know, that have aircraft carriers like the United States and stuff are so far above the people they're fighting that it isn't a big issue.
Right.
But if they actually had to fight people who were approximately their level of technology and military spending, aircraft carriers are like actually a really bad.
Yeah, I've heard that too. That like they
they're basically impossible to defend against somebody who's got like missiles.
Yeah,
and or got any kind of actual sea warfare capability.
Yeah.
And they're ridiculously expensive.
Yeah, I think I read the same article, maybe.
It's possible. It's the weird situation where it's like a bunch of the infrastructure. Oh, hey. Oh, hello.
All right, we're good.
It's weird that like a bunch of the infrastructure for military stuff sort of works only in certain contexts.
Yeah.
It's like having a plane that's super good at, like, dogfighting doesn't really come up that much anymore.
Yeah.
Because nobody else has
metal
planes.
Metal gym, huh?
No.
Shield? I don't know.
No, I don't like the shield metal gym.
I'm just gonna leave it over here.
Yeah. Oh, there's still two more things over there.
Okay.
Right. I mean, obviously carriers are super powerful, but they are it's all about context. They aren't just the best thing around, period. I feel like Yeah, beam gem. Okay, so we got another beam gem.
Let's put it in the turret.
All right.
Oh, neat.
So what does this do? It goes boom, and then has to charge again.
Yeah. Oh, I like that.
But I bet it fires through things.
Yeah, probably. Also, it targets.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, well, it's got like...
Oh, it's got the line, which is quite handy. All right. And another metal gem.
Oh, boy. Hot diggity damn.
I feel like, metal gems seem like a trap a lot of the time.
Yeah. Okay, let's break orbit. Yeah, I remember reading an article that was talking about like some exercise the Americans ran in like the 2000s, where
I like that.
Yeah, that was satisfying.
just disappears. Where,
like, this Marine general who was doing the opposing force,
oh, hey.
Just trash can the Navy. Using, like,
yeah, it is a bizarre situation that, I mean, I guess it's sort of almost a universal truth that the things that work against an opponent of equal stature to yourself not only aren't as effective against somebody, you know, when you're dealing against a smaller force, but are actually, like, anti-effective.
Yeah. All right, bunny, we gotcha.
Yay.
All right. How about this area just below us?
Makes sense. It's a good point. Zvorok says, why are these creatures so interested in capturing rabbits?
I don't know.
It's never come up. We've never questioned it.
We've never asked them. Nobody has ever tried to enter into a dialogue.
No. I feel like by calling them the anti-love and guys, we're already starting from a kind of prejudiced position.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Triple bunny. Oh, yeah. I am a fan of that laser.
Yeah, no. It feels really good, let me tell you why.
Remember, we've got that, the bladed Yamato there.
Yep.
If we need it. Maybe these bunnies are actually war criminals.
It's possible.
That's true. I mean,
they're
we don't know
prison,
the context.
Right? Yeah.
Maybe there's good reason for them to be in prison.
Look, I'm just following orders here.
You know, nobody can ever fault you for that.
Yeah. No.
All right. I'm going to say that there is a not insignificant chance that there's going to be a bomb that comes out of this thing.
Yeah, I mean, that seems probable. TBH.
This seems like the kind of area where they would do that to us. And then I guess we get to find out if this engine is slower than the other one.
Yeah. All right, bunnies. We gotcha. We gotcha.
Actually, okay, wait. Actually, if we do get the bomb...
Yeah?
How about we... The plan is I'll drop the... I'll get off the shield and go onto the engine... And then you man the guns.
Okay.
And we'll just book it.
Yeah, sounds good. Alright, the bunnies are firing the rainbow cannon.
Except for that one bunny.
Yeah.
That one bunny is a slacker. He's like, well, there's other five guys doing it. Okay.
70 fox!
Alright.
Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good.
All right, I'll go.
Yeah.
This time I'll go on. I guess I'll go on cannons. Oh, okay. Oh shit. I think it only
Dr.
goes.
Dr. Chandra.
To, I think
will
it only
I dream?
Goes to the edge of the. Yeah, I think it only goes to the edge of that area.
Okay. That's handy.
I think it was just the configuration we were in that first time when it just seemed to be following us forever.
Yeah, I think we probably went out the long way.
Yeah. All right. So I think the top... nice one. I think the top left and right is the area that
Oh, okay, yeah. Well, let's check the map. Yeah, you're right. Okay.
Feels like a waste that we aren't using those metal diamond crystals, but
yeah, they just don't... they're really... They, what am I trying to say here? They change the way the thing works too dramatically.
Yeah. Some kind of help. It's the kind of help we all can do without. Maybe we can, like, trade him in.
Yeah.
Metal engine is not, like, metal engine isn't bad.
Yeah, it's cute.
The beam engine, I think, though, is nice.
I like the power engine, to be honest.
Yeah, I think the power engine has been the best engine so far.
Mm-hmm. Ooh!
Well, that was a whole pile of unfriendly folks.
Yeah. Alright, we'll be coming around on that orbit in a moment.
Can you double metal?
Nope.
Ah, metal is good as a secondary additive we can get to. I can imagine that.
Yeah.
I definitely like that aspect of the, like, how gems affect things.
Mm-hmm. Alright, bring the shield up to the north side.
Alright, bring the rain. Oh, it would be a good Yamato thing, actually. Oh well. Oh, I don't need no stink. We did that upgrade to it, and now we haven't used it at all.
Yeah. Funny how that works. Alright. Use the love saw.
Splits things into two equally loving pieces. Whoop.
Wing, ying. Okay, I'm getting us into trouble here.
Alright, let's just not aggro the entire level all at once. Hey, there we go. Alright, I like that. Oh, that lasts for a long time. Yeah, we haven't seen the beam shield yet.
Yeah. Don't know what that does.
And, you know, maybe next time we get a beam one. Yeah, so far... Yeah, I'm a fan of the beam Yamato. Or the metal Yamato. I think that's a solid upgrade.
It seems decent. Beam shield is shot reflecting. Interesting.
Shot reflecting? Mm. That was very contemptuous.
Yeah.
I was just like, what are you doing?
These fucking guys.
It's like, don't you guys have anything better to do? You can't be the only ship out here.
Ying.
What I find interesting is it's like these guys represent anti-love, right?
Mm-hmm.
But you notice how they're like all working together, kind of like how we are.
Yeah. Maybe it's just like you social insects where they... Like the cooperation is kind of an illusion.
Well, I was just thinking that maybe it's more like anti-love is the
that, never get tired of that.
That guy's just gone.
Yeah.
But anti-love is like it's like love but like equal and opposite.
Yeah.
Right. So it's like the depth of emotion and the is not actually less with anti-love.
Mm-hmm.
It's just different.
Possibru. Okay. Where are we going here?
Ah.
Down. All right.
Alrighty. Maybe, okay, how about if we can get, like, some... No, that won't work. I was just thinking, like, if we got some, like, speed going and then turn on the Yamato blade thing and then just kind of drive through with that spinning around.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't know if we can... I don't know if you can actually... Well, I guess, okay, if I go off here and go onto the Yamato thing and activate it as we come in. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, so I'll
Wait. There's, yeah, okay, here we go.
So we'll go in and then I'll activate. Oh, maybe we don't even need to.
Yeah.
All right, well. Okay, we just gotta be careful about going too far away from the planet.
We're in a low orbit. We should be frosty here. Ooh, gave that guy a haircut. 70 shits. 11 shits. All right, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Why would you eat? Why would you ask? Haha! Ain't no thing. Ain't even no thing. Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right. I know someone was saying that maybe we shouldn't press our luck. Maybe we should leave Dave the bunny that nobody likes.
Yeah, I mean that is tempting, isn't it?
I mean, here, let me just. Take a look at what we got here. So I mean, there's one bunny.
Quite clearly,
there's one bunny in there.
Yeah.
Ow.
Sorry, I'm trying to fuck with the shield again. Or the... You know what? I've had just about enough of your shit, son. Uh-oh. You shield that, the big cannon guy, and I'll clear off some of these Rylocks.
Down.
Ooh! Dave is gonna get us killed again.
Yeah, I'm kind of inclined to go for Heartland. Because I really don't want to have to play this level again.
Yeah, no, that's fair. Where is Heartland?
The heart is, you can see it on the map there.
Oh, right.
Yamato. Yeah. That's definitely... A third person to activate the Yamato would be great.
Yeah.
Because it's always, it's like, yeah, you could go activate the Yamato gun, but then you have to get off the gun that is currently shooting at people.
Yeah.
And so it's like, is it worth it to walk all the way over to... I mean, it's a great, like, it's like, Yamato gun, but it's way over there.
Yeah.
I'm so lazy.
Nice shielding, Paul.
Thank you.
Ow.
You guys just need one more bunny to get the upgrade that will give you a double gem slot.
Ooh.
Oh, that's true. You need 15 bunnies to get that upgrade. That is
all
compelling.
All right, let's go get Dave.
All right. Let's see, is there... Just a sec. One sec. Let me just... No, I don't... I was thinking if we knew where any health was. Mm. All right. All right. All right, Dave. Don't make us regret this. We're counting on you.
Why does nobody like Dave anyway? What did he do?
Got us killed.
Well, yeah, I suppose so. But I was more like thinking, you know, does he make just like bad guac all the time? Bring it to parties?
It doesn't
dips into like the party fund.
It doesn't like no. He brings the stuff to make guac, but doesn't actually make it.
Oh, yeah, that's really irritating. Why would he do that?
And doesn't even like bring chips or anything. So it's like, okay, great. Thanks for the avocado, I guess.
Yeah. Well, there he is.
Okay.
I mean, like, an avocado ain't even that bad, right? Like, everybody loves avocados.
I feel optimistic that this is at least a relatively open area.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, alright. Remember, we fucking hear you, Dave. Stafu. We'll have you out of there in, like...
There's no shame in booking it. If that is... Oh, friends rescued! So much love!
Whoa!
Okay, that guy just appeared right on us.
Well, that's rude. Okay.
Oh, hey, hearts. I like that. All right.
Okay, we're good.
We're good. To the hearts!
There's still these guys closing on us. Alright, let's get fo.
That's actually, as someone mentioned, that's not actually that bad a plan. If, for instance, you're going from, like, the top gun to the left-hand gun,
mm-hmm.
You can just kind of slide by the Yamato and fire it.
Oh, yeah.
And, like, as opposed, oh, you know, obviously it's not, it might not be the most efficient use of it, but it is a use, like, at least, it, you know, it's better than just having it sitting there fallow, yeah, not doing anything,
yeah.
Just incidental firing of it might be the better usage.
Yeah. Eat yellow laser beam.
Yeah. Come on up and I'll adore you with my yellow laser beam. Oh, hey. We don't need a bunny finder. We found all the bunnies.
Yeah. It was a bunny find. Lame. Well, maybe we can use it on the next map.
Maybe? Oh, it became a heart because we have all the bunnies.
Oh, okay.
That's handy.
Yeah, that is handy. That's thoughtful of it.
Put all these enormous oranges here.
Yeah. I mean, this place must really fucking love citrus.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, jeez. Ramming speed!
You know, you can just tell us if we've overstayed our welcome. Well, that went well. Whoa.
Damn it. It's the... Nice.
Huh, yeah, that does work quite well.
It's the problem with orbiting is you're like, aha, suckers, so long.
awkward. See you in 15 seconds.
Yeah, it's like, oh, awkward. Hi, guys.
Yeah.
That
thing I said...
Yeah, that whole suckers thing, that wasn't serious.
Can't learn to take a joke, okay?
I think guys are just, like, spawning. I think we just gotta book it.
Yeah. Okay.
In fact, they seem to be spawning with increased regularity.
Okay.
Yeah, just get on the engine and book it.
Okay, let's...
I'll do what I can to block guys, and we'll just get out of here.
Oh, this is getting ugly.
There we go.
Yeah, all right, made it.
Boom.
Whew. Get ye saw.
Alrighty. Ursa Major 2, Planetoidia. All the bonus friends.
Yeah, got
and
there.
And we got the upgrade.
All right.
Yeah. All right, Dave.
Okay. Turret Station Mark 2. Ah. Yeah, all right.
Power up combinations. All right, so I guess we could... So we could... Put some of our metal, we could put like metal and also another thing in a turret.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder what a metal laser is like.
I don't know. Well, there we go.
Yeah, let's do it. I don't know what a metal laser is, but it sounds nasty.
Well, let's find out.
Oh, hey, what's that? What's the... Oh, remover. Oh, hey. We can remove a... I can remove a gem.
Oh, neat.
Should I remove... Hey, how about I remove this power gem?
Yeah.
Actually, shoot the thing up there and let's see what we got. See if it's another...
Okay. Beam gem.
Okay, so how about I remove this power gem from here and then replace it with the beam gem?
Sounds good. Neat.
Okay, this is fast. It's smaller, but it's fast. Okay.
And people were saying it reflects.
Yeah. So now we got this power gem.
Mm-hmm.
So I mean, if we wanted to,
let's put it in the turret with the beam gem. I want to see what that does.
Beam power. That seems. Nobody better attack us from that way.
Who?
No recharge time, eh?
Nice.
Okay.
Oh. We both need to,
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we have a second metal gem, too.
Mm.
I wonder what double... Does double metal do? No, probably not.
I mean, we could always try. Yeah.
Double... Now we just have a giant pair of balls.
Yeah, now we've got truck nuts. They just made it weird. Okay. Ooh.
Wormhole engine prototype. That sounds decent. Oh, different, better engine. Holy doodle.
Wow, okay. But?
Oh shit, we're actually controlling this.
Okay.
Wave 1 of 12. Wow. Okay, I like that
okay,
gun.
Okay, yeah, that's good.
This is like the opposite of a shield.
Yeah, it's just like an especially vulnerable part.
No. Nice. I guess if we put it, like, here...
Yeah.
It might be safer. It might be safe there. Relatively safe, and then I can do Ooh. Other stuff. Other than just... Ooh, I like this.
Yeah. The, active defense seems quite good.
Ooh.
Eat balls.
Eat my balls. So if I put it right there, because that's the most powerful gun,
yeah.
So... It can protect it, probably. Oh no, it's a bunny!
Holy shit. 70
and
shits.
And the bunny's gone.
Goodbye, bunny.
So long, bunny.
Yeah.
Wait, I can still hear him. Shit.
Oh, that's a lot of these guys.
Oh, this isn't good.
We're good. All right. Good. I don't know what you're talking about. We're
well,
fine.
The good news is the bunny stopped yelling. Oh, thank you.
Hooray.
I'm sure that bunny's fine.
Yeah. I'm sure the inquiry will find that that bunny died of natural causes.
Ah, Shizen. Boom.
Goodbye, bunny. We tried.
That one
kind of hard.
Nice.
The other one.
Nice.
Nice.
This shield is very effective against those guys because they fire at such close range. Yeah.
Whoa.
Unfortunately, this shield is not effective against those guys.
All right, firing them, Otto.
Okay, hyperdrive took some hits there.
I'm sure it's a robust, sturdy device. It's basically, you know, indestructible. I'm sure it's fine.
Yeah, it's like one of those Nokia phones.
Yeah. Oh God. Oh God.
Double bunnies. They give you health. Oh shit.
Yay. Hooray!
Okay, that actually was real good. Gave us lots of health.
Yeah,
we just have to make sure the thing doesn't die now.
One more wave.
Alright.
Fuck me running. Suck it, loser. Oh!
Damn! Nice!
Okay, we're there. We're there. Alright, this bunny eats my balls. There we go.
Okay. Nicely done. High fives.
Okay.
The shield is smaller, but I like its abilities.
Yeah, well, it lets you, like...
And the idea, and the nice thing about the bouncing thing is that when things get more hairy, it actually gets more effective.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
We failed to save three bunnies.
Yeah.
Who are now lost in, you know,
I think
wormholes.
those might have been, like, you know, bad bunnies.
Yeah,
though.
Exactly. Nobody liked them.
Yeah. I do appreciate how generous they are with upgrades.
Yeah.
Okay, there's another gem removal thing there too. Ooh, okay, power gem. Should we,
I don't like the, you know what? I'm gonna take the beam gem out of the engine.
Okay.
I want the power gem in the engine.
Okay. I'll put the power gem in there.
Yep.
All right.
All right. Yeah. Yeah. No, I like this. I like this.
We are in the business, and now we got lasers on both sides.
Yeah. Eight bunnies for the next upgrade.
All right. So the last two bunnies are what you would call superfluous bunnies.
Yeah, exactly. Nobody needs them, nobody likes them, nobody wants them.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, well.
Down and to the left.
I mean, we just got here, so pretty much any direction we go, we'll have a bunny in it.
But. Yep. Oh, thank God. Okay, we got there. Yeah.
Oh, that's a new thing.
Fuck! Ah! Why you do a thing?
Ah, okay.
Ah, shoot it in the ass. Time-honored tradition.
I like that this can also bounce fire away.
Yeah. Reflecting fire seems powerful in this meta. Hold on, I'm just gonna smack these guys with my nuts. I guess we're completely, at least I am, abandoning the pretense that this is not a testicle-based weapon system.
I mean, once we got the second one.
Yeah, it was pretty hard to ignore. I wonder what orange. Environmental hazards.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that's probably not something we wanna hit. Oh, that guy's got a shield.
Ox. Mega ox.
I'm guessing it is a shield that's gonna bounce stuff, because it's the same shield as I have.
Yeah.
Too bad he doesn't have somebody
legs,
to.
Though.
Too bad he doesn't have someone to move it around for him.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, we got a defense thing over there. You guys spend all the time powering up.
Yeah.
All for nothing.
You know, we just need to be thoughtful in where we apply our balls.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, just straight down. Don't even need to pass this. You can just blank it. Hell, aren't we fancy? Yeah, you almost did something. Good for you.
The laser is very effective against those guys, because they don't have time to dodge it.
Yeah. Yeah, so the other ones that dodge are, like, yeah. Okay. Cool! Well, aren't we spicy?
What the? Did that guy turn into two little dudes?
No, he just. They were just beneath him.
Oh, okay. What's better, beam beam or beam power? I don't know, we haven't tried beam beam. This kind of reminds me of, like, you know, like playing like a Kirby game or something, right? Where you're like, what happens if I eat this guy?
Yeah.
Oh crap.
Ah, 70 fucks.
I'm gonna get on gun.
Okay. Hopefully we go through this door now. Hey there, blimpy boy.
Oh, there's another dude there.
Floating on the breeze, so fancy.
Keep moving. It's still coming.
Uh-oh.
All right, it stopped. Ow! Hey. Nice. Okay.
Okay.
That actually went surprisingly well.
Yeah, no, we're getting the hang of this. Oh, bunny due north.
And there's a question block there we missed.
Okay, hold on. Steady. yeah, that was satisfying.
some reason I have this vision. I mean, I don't want to give the game any ideas, but I have this vision of them, like, repurposing the bunnies as human bombs or something.
Yeah.
Rabbit explosives. Alright. So, three more.
Okay, three more. Three more.
Or, you know, all of them.
70 shits.
Dork.
Fuck!
Oh, hey, there's two there. Gotta wait for him to turn. There you go. Mace in your butt. How do you like that?
Yep.
Alright, there's a question block over to the right.
Okay. Yeah, I do.
This.
Nice work with the shields.
Seems complicated.
Okay. So we get that.
And then the one down there, I guess? Yeah.
Yep.
I'm curious as to how much of this is infrastructure that was here already. That was part of the, like, love. Everything is about love, people.
Yeah.
And how much of it was added by the anti-love thing.
Yeah, exactly. You know, it's just repurposed. It's found. What gem did we get? Power gem. Sweet.
Hot diggity. So we could go power up there?
Yeah, let's...
Oh! It's the only one that isn't powered yet, so let's do that, yeah.
Yeah. All right. You try it. Try it. Try something. Try yeah. something. I'd try something.
I'd love to see you try something.
Yeah, try something. You're getting ideas? Yeah. Taste it. Taste it.
Yeah, right in the butt.
Okay, so three more bunnies.
So it's like, I'm just curious as to whether, like, all these security systems and the explosive barrels and stuff, like, were those part of the love thing? Because I have some questions as to why we had all the explosive barrels when we were all about love.
Because we love industrial processes as well.
It's like love is sometimes volatile.
Yep. No, not yet.
Yeah, we can't double gem the shield yet. Oh, that's a thing.
Hmm.
Oh, hey. We don't even need them.
Yeah, we don't even need them yet.
We're gonna take a quick look at the map.
Sure.
Here we are. Oh, we are going the right way.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, there's a little hidden question mark right there, too.
Yeah. But in here, there should be, you know, multiple bunnies. That looks satisfying.
The little, like, hollow bump.
Yep.
Bump, bump. Excellent sound design.
Yeah. Like, this has, you know, a reasonably bumpin' soundtrack.
Yeah. Okay, I don't
We're gonna get you. We're gonna get you.
I don't
We're
quite know why the flames make a hollow bumping noise, but you know what? That's fine.
Yeah, I'm willing to go with it. Ooh.
Okay.
Okay, I'll stop that. Fine. You know, I've heard what you're saying.
It's a shame that you don't now that you powered that up, you don't get the laser sight anymore.
Yeah, that was useful. Oh, we got dudes walking on the roof.
Fine. Just means that the roof is good.
Yeah.
Oh, we got two bunnies over there. That's good.
All right.
The flamethrower things dodge, or do they just coincidentally go the other way? I believe they are actually actively dodging.
Try something. Wish you would. My balls is flame proof.
Well.
Chill, chill, guys, chill.
It's all good. We gotcha.
All right, another bunny. Well, this looks promising.
I mean, in the sense that it looks deadly.
Yeah, that's what I said.
And deadly things are usually promising.
You know, they promise death, but...
Hey. But the good news is, you know...
I was just off that station.
They live up to that promise. Hmm. Yeah, I bet double power gem gun could be quite...
I assume
quite
it's,
the thing.
It's quad guns at that point.
Yeah. It's just, that's just like area denial gun.
Yeah.
Looks like upper left there, yeah.
Yeah, I think we've already been through this area before. Nice.
Yes, I also would be pretty curious about metal beam.
Yeah.
Because... Oh, nice!
They do not like industrial waste, as it turns out.
Good to know.
Seem to be kind of allergic to it, TBH.
Good to know. Those dirty hippies. Oh, that's true, there's that. Just one sec, let me check the map.
Okay.
There's that question block there.
Okay, yeah, let's go up.
I bet there is a bunny right there.
I believe it.
Probably right in there, too.
Yeah, well, let's check out here. Okay. And then we can go and get the question block.
And then we should be good. What is it? There's a certain kind of gun that I believe is often referred to as the lead laser. I think a certain type of minigun or something that you have on, that they put on like big gunships and stuff.
I don't know.
That is just, it's called that because it's basically just like, its rate of fire is so insanely high that it's just like a solid line of lead going towards the thing.
Alarming. Sounds toxic.
Yeah.
Hello. You have plans?
What I'm saying is I hope that's what happens when you combine the metal and the power gem.
Yeah, that would be satisfying.
Gao 12?
Oh, is that the Burt gun? No bunnies.
No bunnies
whatsoever.
And no anything.
Yeah.
Just
a
bunch
of... I feel kind of ripped, to be honest.
Just a bunch of traps.
Wow. What a total... What a rip.
Yeah. The Burt gun. Because it just goes... Burt.
Yeah.
That's...
Oh, Senpai. Senpai, I'm going to... Burt.
That's one thing. It's like, you know, say what you will about the Transformer movies. And, you know, there's obviously a lot to be said about, well, I don't know if there's even a lot to be said considering they're probably not worth talking about too much. But, you know, they have all sorts of problems and issues and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But I did quite like their sort of illustration of, you know, when shit really has to go down.
Mm-hmm.
It's basically it's a good representation of what the like American military, you know, could do, can do if the situation calls for it.
Right.
And I think they're pretty, I think they spend a lot of their time being sad that the situation doesn't almost ever call for it.
Yeah, yeah, I can see that.
That they have they have all these cool toys that they're basically never allowed to use.
Ooh. I wonder what Double Beam does.
Double Beam?
Actually, no, I like Power Beam.
Power Beam?
Yeah, Power Beam was good. So we need to locate one final bunny, the ultimate bunny. Definitely not a fan of the double metal gun.
The double metal gun?
Yeah.
Is it better than the single metal gun?
Yeah, but that's not saying much.
No.
I'm not a fan of the metal gems at all, really.
I mean, the metal Yamato is pretty solid, but...
Yeah, I mean, yeah, okay, that's pretty useful.
Next time we get a wrench, we should pull out one of the metal ones and maybe and replace it with something else.
Yeah.
Maybe try, like, you know, metal power or metal beam or something.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
No, wait, why did I do this? This was a bad idea.
Mistakes were made. Yeah, there's not even... I think we've already been down there anyway.
Yeah.
Let me go check the map here.
Yeah, we need... I think there's probably one here.
Yeah, inside there. All right.
Nice.
Yeah. I think next time we get a... nice. That seems relevant to our interests. Yeah, next time we get a wrench, I think maybe take one of the metal out of the bottom and maybe even put it into the right-hand side. Get metal beam.
Yeah.
Figure out what the hell that is.
Yeah, see what that's about. Yeah, we want to go due south.
Lurbot advice. Cause mayhem. Solid advice.
Yeah, yeah. Can't really argue with that.
Unleash hell. Metal beam is Metal beam is flail and three lasers.
Yeah.
That doesn't actually sound that good.
No.
Apparently we're gonna get all 10 bunnies.
Well, I'm sure this is probably totally benign.
Okay, I would say watch where you're shooting, but that's probably not gonna be that practical. Nice. Whoa! Okay, now we're just being attacked by Fabergé eggs.
Piss off!
Ow! Hey.
Our ship is very expensive, and I would thank you not to do that to it.
Damn it. Good one. Okay. If we can just concentrate on the guys, we're probably okay.
Okay, that guy's ass blown wide open.
All right.
We're fine. We're fine. We're dandy. We're dandy. We're dandy. We're dandy.
Nice. Whew. Yay.
Okay. All friends rescued.
Nice. And look, they filled us up with love.
Yeah, they did. Packed us full of love.
Nicely done. Whew.
Okay.
He's got a little tight there for a bit.
Now we just need to cross the entire map.
Yeah.
And we'll be dandy. We'll be dandy.
Why is love always so far away?
Okay. Okay, recalling that what's probably going to happen here is that the enemies are going to start spawning quickly.
Yeah, and I think, as with last time, I think obviously we have to, we probably can't just book it the whole way, but...
Yeah, we're probably going to need to, like, stand and fight at some point.
But we want to keep in mind that we probably will have to just book it at some point.
Yeah. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Okay, we got kind of wedged in the corner there.
Yeah, yeah, my bad, my bad. I'm prepared to take responsibility for that one.
There are some hearts. Fudge. Alright, that one was my bad. There are some hearts
okay, you,
right
you
above.
You mind that guy? You mind that guy?
Yeah, I can keep this guy busy forever. But... that's very nice.
Okay, nice, nice.
There's some
we
hearts.
Ate his heart. Good.
There's
good,
some
good.
Hearts right above the big heart, but yeah. That doesn't really do us much good.
Well, I mean, we can get there. We can get there. All right, another large man. Hello. Yeah, shame something was to happen to your ass.
Yeah.
Okay. Good. We're good. We're good. We're good.
Nice maneuvering.
Yeah. Everything's going well. You know, I could do three or four of these at the same time, right?
Nice. Those are powerful.
Yeah, they... let's just look at the map here. Okay, now we just head down. We go down.
Chat says, Cam, what is your hair doing? It's doing a swoop, a mega swoop.
Hair swoops. I have good hair.
It's being aloof and fabulous.
Yeah. My hair is doing what I needed to do, which is be fucking amazing.
Yeah.
Why isn't your hair doing what my hair is doing?
I don't know.
And that is
clearly,
why.
Clearly my hair needs to have a good, I need to have a good talking to it. All right, here we go.
Excuse us, coming through. Very important business.
Very important heart-shaped business. Mm-hmm. All right. High five.
I missed. There we go.
All right. Double high five. New record.
All right.
And upgrade.
Okay. Ooh. Engines?
So, engines, shields. Or
Yamato. Shields? You spend a lot of your time.
Shields are very effective.
Yeah.
Sure. Let's try that. Double shields. Now we just have to figure out what gem to put in it.
Yeah.
So many choices.
I totally want to get rid of the metal balls.
Okay. So we have we got a tool chest there.
Okay. The problem is...
What is that? Okay, beam, it's a beam gem.
So we could double beam the shields.
Oh yeah,
what
wonder
would that
what,
do?
I don't know. It seems... I mean, it doesn't seem like a bad thing.
Yeah.
Considering what...
Maybe it just makes it wider?
I mean, one beam is good, so let's give it a shot.
Yeah.
Hit
ooh,
that.
Yeah. That's nice. That's tidy.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can work with this.
Okay.
Yeah, so if we... So the problem is if we use that and take the thing off...
Then we then just
it's,
have...
It's yeah, just worse.
Yeah.
It's just strictly worse.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we could... No, we can't... I was like, we could take one off, but no.
Yeah.
Maybe we should just keep the
yeah,
tool chest?
Yeah. Yeah, let's keep it.
Can you... I guess you can't, like... Can you move it?
No. I think once you open it, it's probably, like... Yeah, let's save it. Anyway, you have no hair issues to feel bad about, Paul, because you have the beard.
It's true.
Which I cannot do.
No?
I once shaved for like, or gave up shaving for like 2 weeks, and I came in with just like, you know, just like the barest, like, dusting of facial hair. It was terrible. Okay. All right. Oh.
Metal beam turret sounds super cool. I know, some people are saying it doesn't sound that great. Ooh. Uh-oh. Piece of the Adore reactor, but it's releasing gigabuckets of anti-love. Oh my god.
Oh, it's been corrupted.
Oh. Oh.
Fuck!
Now we're just fighting a constellation.
Yeah, that seems... Okay? Okay? No, no, please go away. Please go away. Please go away. Please go away. Hi. Hello.
Looks like his face is the way to go.
Yep.
Hit the weak spot for massive damage.
Okay, okay, okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Hold on. Yep, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine.
Ow.
Ow. Ow. Okay. 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 I'll just get rid of this, this asteroid. And these missiles. And hello. 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 Ow. 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 Ow.
This fight is... You know what? I'm not even gonna... I keep thinking of, you know, all these various bear puns, but you know what? I'm not even gonna do it.
All right. No, 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 bad bear, bad bear, bad bear. You are a very bad bear.
Bad bear.
Do we just DPS him down? I mean, we're kind of getting wrecked here.
We, there's some mutual wreckage happening. Oop.
Oh, he teleported.
Teleporting bear.
That's like the worst thing a bear can do.
Yeah.
I mean, other than the ultimate thing a bear does to you, which is just...
Ow!
Ow.
Damn it.
Okay, no.
I gotta... The bear hitting us is much worse than asteroids hitting us, so mm-hmm. I should focus on that.
Okay. It's killing us with his bare hands.
All right, we can try.
I really hope we get a chance to film that crab shot someday.
Do we want to stick with what we had?
Yeah,
going?
I think double beam shield is really good.
The double beam shield?
Yeah.
Especially against this guy.
Yeah, like having just the wider arc of shields.
Yeah.
Potent.
Okay.
All right.
And we still don't want to do anything with the wrench? I guess not.
All right, prepare to fire.
I wonder, the only thing I was thinking is, no, it probably isn't worth it. I was thinking like pulling out the metal on the Yamato gun so it actually just works as a gun again.
Oh. Yeah.
Might be good against the bear, but nah, it's probably not worth it.
Yeah. Let's just go with what we know.
Yeah, we won't have a chance to actually activate it. Right, we could pull out one and do a metal beam.
Yeah, I suppose we could. Yeah, skip the flavor text, Dr. Bunny.
Yeah, the metal shield is fine, but it's too slow, and I feel like fast shield is important for this guy, considering with the teleporting. Ow. And the, you know, missile claws, which is well known to be the normal, his claw lights up when he's about to try to use it to smack us. Yeah.
No. Bad bear.
Ow.
Shit. 11D shits. All right, don't worry. I got the missiles. Just keep the bear off of us.
Okay.
Okay, we're DPSing him. This guy ain't bear shit.
I didn't notice before that how he shows up on the minimap.
Yeah.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah. Okay, I've got the missiles.
Okay.
I lied.
Damn it.
Okay, he's gonna teleport. He's teleported. We're just gonna... Huh, we seem to be on some kind of fire. Which is definitely not good, but I've seen worse.
Mm-hmm. Ah! Regular laser deals more damage.
Hmm.
Mobility might prevent smacking into asteroids.
Yeah, that involves either going off shields or...
Going off lasers, which...
Yeah. Well, let's remove one of the...
Oh, okay.
No. Well, that's good.
That's interesting to know, actually.
Let's see what this does. Weird.
So what is that? So it's fires... How's that different than just the regular one?
I don't know. Maybe the beam in the...
Oh, the beam also hurts.
Maybe, yeah.
Hmm. Yeah, the claws glow before attacking. Yeah, we figured that one out. So we could try...
Oh, neat.
Oh, okay.
Okay, if you hold it down, it charges. Hmm. So this can shoot around corners.
For this boss fight, that doesn't actually seem great, but...
Well, that's kind of weird and strange. And it goes out.
So we got another... So we got this beam gem here. And we have metal. Should we try... So we could try... metal on the shield. See if that does anything. I mean, just to see what it does.
Yeah. Interesting. We put the beam there.
All right, this is still relatively quick.
Okay.
Wonder what this does.
Hmm, weird.
All right, well.
Okay.
Let's give it a shot. Metal beam shield.
Hmm.
At least it isn't slow. All right, I have to go to the other thing. Yeah,
all right, just doink him good.
I feel like that's not going to work that well against this in this boss fight.
Yeah.
But you know what?
You know, I'm willing to give it a shot.
And this shield stays active while moving, but mm-hmm. but isn't slow. So that's probably a good upgrade.
Mm-hmm.
And it's also large. So
Hey. Ow. Oh, neat.
What the
hell?
It's
doing something. It does a thing.
I don't know what it's doing.
Al, this is gonna hurt a lot. No, this is bad. This is bad.
Mm. I'm a little confused as to what the shield is doing, but it seems interesting.
Yeah.
It doesn't bounce anymore, it just sort of grows.
But it's definitely firing way more missiles.
Ow.
He's gonna kill us with his bare hands.
It's his slashes are so like lazy. Like he just kind of like it doesn't look like he's sort of trying to hit you. He just kind of it looks like yeah. It's just part of the waving of his hand. Alright, we're actually doing okay here.
Alright, we just gotta chill. No, okay, I'll mine the missiles. Ow. We're getting doinked pretty hard here. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna make him wish he hadn't done that.
Yeah, teleporting is one of the lesser known bear abilities.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna doink you so hard. Yeah.
All right. I'm kind of digging the shield. I especially like that it doesn't go away.
Yeah. I think we got this one. I think we got this one. Yeah.
Nice!
Yeah. Who? Yeah. Eat shit, bear.
Yeah. Hey, oh. Wait, we lost all our gems.
Oh no.
But we gained love. High fives.
Yeah. All right.
There's some major normal Gumball Zero. 898 enemies destroyed.
Nice. Nice.
For a total of 32 friends. Wow.
Yeah.
And I guess we've decided that the lives of those 32 friends were worth 898 deaths.
Yeah, that seems about right. Yeah, not a bad KDR.
Alright.
New space friend unlocked, Hopper. Ooh.
Oh, I see. This is a different character friend. Different Neat. Character. Such as it's a swan? Wait, no. The fuck?
Millipede.
Yeah. The freaky worm thing is not a constellation I'm familiar with.
Can we not go to this one at all?
So what is it, the...
Don't like it.
Cetus is a sea monster. Oh, Greek sea monster. Swan is almost like that, isn't it?
I don't know.
Alright, should we do another quick... Well...
I mean, it's
8:55
now.
Yeah,
we've done it for like 3 hours, so.
All right. Well, maybe rather than another, why don't we start? See how it goes. Or do you want to start this, or you want to call it, or what do you think?
We've got 5 minutes left in the stream.
That's true. First is set as a Greek sea monster.
Hmm.
Huh. Oh, it's often called the whale.
Oh. So, like, an analogous thing would be, like, the Leviathan?
Probably, I guess, yeah. Dragonfish.
Hmm.
Huh. All right, well, yeah, maybe we'll call it there.
Yep.
So that's kind of neat. It's unfortunate that we had to redo that level, but you know, whatever.
Yeah.
But it's a cool game.
I like this a lot.
I'm interested to see what it's like with four people, because I mean, clearly it would be easier with four people.
Yeah.
So there must be something else.
Different. Because you would have one person on engines and one person on shields.
And then two people switching between the guns, which would be crazy. That would be super easy. Or not crazy, super easy, but...
Yeah, I wonder what that would be like. Like, you would have to have more enemies.
More enemies or different types of stuff. You guys should definitely try it for it. Yeah, we were told, I don't know who said it, but a bunch of people were saying that the two player is better than the four player. Because the four player is like a recent addition.
Yeah, no, this was sweet, actually.
But
I really like this.
But I can definitely see, you know, sometimes we are some... we don't necessarily always have an idea for crossing the stream, so I could definitely see this showing up again as a game, and maybe with more people playing.
Yeah,
Cygnus is the swan. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Right. Yes. Yeah.
That's why I was thinking. Probably not next week four player, but at some point. Just four people on guns. Let the wind take you where you will.
Oh, if you play single player, you get an animal friend?
Nice.
Oh, right. Yeah, because we had the option for that, right?
Satanex for 30 months in a row.
Thank you very much, Satanex. Congrats on beating the bear.
That's true. Bared that guy. You guys haven't played Screen Cheat on CTS, have you? I don't think so.
What a roller coaster flavor that was.
Sub welcoming time. I think we were welcoming subs as we went. I hope we didn't miss any.
Yeah.
Infinity
Q Plunk.
I am seeing some we did miss here.
Astro is a brand new subscriber. Rusko is a brand new subscriber. Infinity to Plunk is
nice.
Yeah. Subscribe 1 year anniversary. Ah. Wither cheered us with 100 bits. Truthorn and Lorathan were also brand new subscribers.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Stephen Quadro is supporting us on Patreon. Wow.
Awesome.
Jamesian Jam resubscribed for 3 months in a row saying, "How's it going, guys? Pretty good.
We killed this game's ass. Yeah, we killed the bear. Yeah. It's pretty good.
And did we miss anyone else? I know we got Psycho Kual.
Wrath235.
Oh.
Saying, "Yay, neon colors!" For 5 months. Thank you so much.
Skoel. S-G-O-L.
Yeah, for 250 bits. Thank you very much.
Recharge the fancy gun.
All right.
I don't speak Irish.
Has just subscribed.
Oh, and we.
So welcome and also goodbye, I guess.
Yeah.
If you're offended by us mispronouncing your name.
Oh, feels bad.
I hope if you're in the chat and tell us how to pronounce it, we will try it again.
Apparently, we missed Arcane Illuminations bit donation. So thank you very much. 100 bits.
And Canadian Rob as well.
Yeah.
You know,
16 months. Thank you very much, Canadian Rob.
You know, Rob from Canada.
Yeah, I know Rob from Canada. He lives in Toronto.
Jim Rabbit says, "Oh no, Miss Subtrain." I think we got him.
Yeah.
I think we got the rest of these here.
Yeah, I think we got, yeah.
So
we probably just got into like a thing.
Yeah, very sorry we missed those. But yeah, you know, lots of stuff was happening. Lathos Tyrion says there, if you look at the YouTube channel and Twitter and so forth, you'll see the anime roundup has been posted, the latest one. Now that we're not doing the Lurecast, Beej and Heather and Ian and Corey wanted to continue doing that one, so check it out. And if you like that stuff, as well the second episode, or third episode, I guess, of Paul Quest with starting on Space Quest 2.
Remember Space Quest 2.
Yeah, Paul Quest 2, episode 1. Space Quest 2, I had never played before. I'm just going to say I have some questions.
It's
a little bit nasty.
Yeah, I remember being really frustrated because at one point you have to tell yourself to take a breath. So if you find yourself swimming, word to the wise.
Yeah, I'm playing it. I'm playing a version, the like, it's like a fan remake version of it.
Oh, really?
Which is, so they've smoothed out a couple of the weird glitches.
Okay.
Or just the weirdness about the puzzles, and they've made the graphics better and stuff.
Okay.
So anyway, couldn't pick a username by using a walkthrough. Not yet. I may resort to a walkthrough at some point, if the need arises. I also might edit the episodes to take out some of my wandering around, not knowing what to do if, that situation arises, because there's a limited amount. If the whole hour long episode is me just wandering between like three areas, not knowing what to do, that's probably not compelling gameplay.
Oh,
it's part of the reason why I'm doing it as the lure play instead of doing it live.
I'm really looking forward to being on Talking Simulator tomorrow at 6.
Oh yeah,
where we will finish up Firewatch. And let me tell you, it's been tough avoiding spoilers for Firewatch this last week, because like I actually kind of want to see it play out. Normally, I don't care about spoilers. I am completely inured to spoilers. They don't bother me at all. But this one, I just kind of want to see play out.
You're nice. It's drawn you in, eh?
Yeah.
Let's see. Is there anything else? Oh, well, of course.
18 games and counting tomorrow morning.
Yeah, tomorrow morning, 18 games and counting. Tune in, or just if you're in the chat at 8 a.m., that's where we're going to be choosing the game.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll actually be playing it at 10:30. And who knows what game it'll be this time. Last time it was Minecraft, and James was super happy.
Oh man, ideal.
But that means that we can't ever play Minecraft again. So.
Oh, really? If you get it again, you can't?
Yeah, we've I don't know, at some point we may like reset it, but we've decided we put a sort of a universal cooldown on things.
Okay.
Which the main reason is to stop us from getting like, you know, Arma 3 10 times in a row or something.
Fair.
Or like NBA basketball.
Yeah.
Although it'd be kind of nice to get, last time we got that at one point. We got NBA 2K17 or something. But we spent the entire episode downloading it.
Yeah.
And we could play like a little, the like mini version of it.
Right.
It lets you play like a small aspect of it before it's fully downloaded. But anyway. It could be creative too.
Yeah, it could be creative. Creative doesn't go on cooldown.
Nope, because creative is different each time. And we have an idea. We have something to do for creative. Heather has prepared something for us to do.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We don't know what exciting. It is, but there's a box that has something in it. So who knows
what's
if that comes up.
What's in the box?
Yeah. Hopefully Heather didn't just give us a box with a head in it.
Yeah, that would be bad. Yeah, I mean,
that would be disturbing.
It's Beach's head. Beach shows up.
It's just the head of a different Beach.
Yeah, exactly. It would be like noticing that, you know, one of your best friends is suddenly left-handed where they were right-handed before. It would be disconcerting is what I'm saying.
Yeah. Hmm. Wait, are you left-handed or right-handed?
Left-handed.
Huh. Question is, were you previously right-handed?
We have always been left-handed.
All right. Well, that makes... Hey, wait a minute. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Thank you to everybody for subscribing and for following and for giving those bits and all the Patreon and all those great things that you do to keep us going. And,
Okay.
We'll be seeing you all tomorrow.
Yeah. Toodles.
Bye.